Hey, it's Ben here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a new software coming out called GIF Zine. What this is a downloadable software for Mac and PC that's going to allow you to create both GIFs and cinemagraphs all in one. Now, I know that there's a lot of more aggressive affiliates out there that's been hammering you probably about buying cinemagraph creators or GIF creators, but I wanted to give this one a review here because I thought it was a bit of a better deal than some of the other ones out there. The price was a lot lower. You could do GIFs and cinemagraphs in it. You got agency rights on the front end. There wasn't like a thing where you had to go buy an upsell and then it turned out that you had to, you got a bunch of extra stuff or extra rights. You actually, like everything I'm gonna be showing you, you'll get on the front end. And it had some other features, like it was able to make the GIFs more native friendly, meaning that they don't kind of stand out. They kind of blend in with social media, meaning that you'll get more clicks and interaction. It could do screen recording as well, and some other features that's worth checking out. So the way this works is you just downloaded it to your computer. So that means that you can use it whenever you're offline as well to create the cinemagraphs or the GIFs. And if you didn't know, a GIF stands for Graphics Interchange Format. I know a lot of people keep emailing about that, but most people don't even know what that even means. And basically, you can use these for social media to get more attention. You can use them in sales videos, opt-in pages to save loading time. And also, they're mobile-friendly, so they don't have to press a button to play the video, which is helpful. You can use them in ads. And if you don't know what cinemagraphs are still, here's an example of one cinemagraph here. So basically, there'll be part of the image will be moving, but then the other part will be frozen. So you can see in this case the biker's frozen, but then this is moving here. Here's another example of one here. So that's basically what cinemagraphs are. And then GIFs, those are you probably know what those are as well already. But basically, how this one works is you just press this plus button. And you can upload your own video that you've recorded. You can paste in a YouTube link here or Vimeo to create the video from. Or you can record your screen as well, and it can create the GIF or the cinemagraph from recording your screen. So in this case, here's, say I wanted to create a GIF first from this YouTube video. Now I'd recommend making sure that the YouTube videos are Creative Commons rights, or at least you're giving credit to the video if you're going to be doing it that way. And if it's your own video, then you don't have to do that, of course. So then what it's going to do is it loads pretty quickly, and then we can first start drag this marker here to see where we want the GIF image to start. So I'll say here, and then this is where it will end, and then we can add some text here, make it bigger or smaller. Now this is a beta version that I'm testing. I talked to the creators, I'm testing this about a week early, and they said that there's like another version that's coming out that will have a little bit more features. So make sure to check out the sales page because I might not be showing all the features that come with it. And then we can have like another text here. And you can upload your own image. Now this is important as well because the whole point of this is actually to get traffic to your brand or your sales pages and things like that. So you need to be able to not only just create a cool image, but add your branding and things like that. Now also what we can do is add some filters to make it more native friendly, and then you can just press this play button here to see what it's going to look like, or you can press this button here, and then if we like it, then we can save it and then download it in any format to use on Facebook, on any other social network, Twitter, that we want to just start getting more engagement. Now also what this is going to do is it allows you to create cinemagraphs as well. So the way this works is I'm just going to upload a video here. All right. Now again, we can add text. You can add your own image, which I'd recommend for your cinemagraph to brand. You want to make sure that, whenever you do these cinemagraphs and stuff, it's cool that it looks like fancy, but it also has to relate back to your brand or whatever it is you're selling. Or if you're selling alcohol, then you need to make one that has someone drinking or something like that, or like the liquid's pouring out but the rest is frozen, something that that helps brand your business. It's actually going to get you opt-ins and traffic and stuff like that. But again, what you want to do is start the drag the start ones, drag the end one, then press this button to take a snapshot of it. And then you want to turn on this masking area here. And then you're just going to copy the one that, or the place with this mask here that you want to be frozen and you don't want to move. Or actually the opposite of that, you do want to move. Now you can change the size of this if you want it to be more detailed, if you want it just to be bigger. And then what we're gonna do here is turn this off, and then let's preview it. Now we can see that, you know, this part is frozen, but then this part is the moving image. Now this is kind of in the vinyl or the vintage feature. Now we can change the quality to more HD and see what that looks like. And then we can, that was kind of like a quick example, but then you can download it again and upload it to, you know, Facebook, your blog, if you want to do ads, anything you want, and start using Cinemagraphs that way. So again, there's a lot of good things where it could do both in one. The price is a lot lower than some of these other ones, and you can get agency rights, and there's no weird upsells where it's like you have to actually buy this, the OTO to get the agency rights or something like that. There wasn't any of that stuff. So you can use this for clients and things like that. You can sell the Cinemagraphs that you create, and there's more native-friendly type features. Now, the only cons are if you upload an image, there's no way to specify when the image shows or when the text shows. You know, that's not a huge deal since they're only going to be very quick anyway. And it was by the creators of Uzine, so they have a good history of, you know, updating their apps and things like that. But there wasn't any, like, done-for-you Cinemagraphs or done-for-you templates, unlike Uzine has, where it has tons of those, where you can like open it up and then there's already a Cinemagraph that you can use and start branding. There wasn't any of that, so you're gonna have to go out there and find your own videos or record them or things like that to use. There's no done for you stuff. So I'm gonna be helping you out with that and some bonuses that I'm offering along with some software you can check out. But I also wanted just to point that out so you know what you're getting into. So if this looks like something that's going to help your business and you want to take advantage of the special deal that's going on to get this for lifetime access for a pretty low price, and all the bonuses as well, including the software ones and some of the Cinemagraph extra bonuses I'm going to be adding in, then make sure to check out everything below and check out the official sales page for all the features and everything it comes with when it goes live at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So again, it's called GIF Sign or GIF Sign. It goes live at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on a special sale, and then you'll get all the bonuses if it looks like it's going to benefit your business. So thanks for checking out this review, and I'll talk to you soon.